post that I was gonna pull up in my snap by myself, but I'm like,
And I thought about it. Pussy so good, got a nigga wearing dresses.
Hey, I fall like Jock, and we shouldn't even call you Young Jock anymore, eh? You're no longer young. I'm making big girl decisions. I'm gonna call you Jokita or Jokwisa, Jokisha, something of that nature. You are wearing that blue prom dress as if you just stepped out of a limousine. Just don't let Bobby Valentino catch you. The shade room will have a new bear wash. We, as the people, we are not really sure who you called to meet you at the trap. Evidently, it was a beauticianist because you've changed your hair and you've changed your clothes. And that blue dress looks like you maybe bought it from Forever 21, Rainbow, Five and Below, Bellintuco Factory. Maybe Cardi B put you on to Fashion Nova. That's the Fashion Nova dress. And you look like a registered nurse who is out on a girl's night after a long week of working the overnight shift at the hospital. You look like your drink of choice is a sex on the beach. You resemble one of those girls who remove their shoe after the club because they have a garden full of bunions and corns on their feet, just ready to handcraft a salad. Meet me at the trap. I look a mess. I'm not wearing jeans. I'm in a dress. Jesus Christ.
I'm so confused. I don't know. Young Jock, we laughed with you when you got the haircut, the national black auntie haircut. Now you got a dress on in the middle of the street. What the fuck going on, Young Jock? Are you trying to be Young Jocelyn? Because if you are, well, I'm cool with that. Be Young Jocelyn. But let us know what's going on, because you right now you got this ugly ass dress on. First of all, the dress ugly as hell. Man or woman don't need to be wearing that damn dress. If you a bitch wearing that dress, I'ma talk shit about you because it's ugly as hell. Like, who raised you? Is Fashion Nova paying that much where you gotta put a damn dress on to post an ad on Instagram? Come on, bro. You're doing too much. You're out of pocket. You ain't even got no pockets on because you got a damn dress on. One thing I know for sure though is Bobby V might slide in your DMs, Young Jock, so look out for that. Ain't no reason why you look like a prostitute from the 70s. I'm just saying, because the dress looked like you bought it from the grocery store. One of them buy one, get 10 free dresses. Always talking about it, it's going down. Ain't shit going down with your dumb ass.